test results turn out positive. Otherwise, I'll need another 5 patients for the experiment.